They got that franchise left tackle to defend their quarterback they no longer have.
That would be the most Bengal. We'll trade Joe Burrow for a left tackle. Would the Colts give up Quentin Nelson for a quarterback?
No.
Like a Watson or a Mahomes?
No.
No?
Because it's so hard to get that left tackle position right. So now this
offense will take Nelson's a guard. Have the
football okay. At their own 20-yard line. Any other franchise...
Fields. Might be the best offensive lineman in the game, right?
That's a nice job there because you've got to play the ball, not the man when in coverage. That'll keep you away from a lot of needless penalties. He's able to knock that one away.
Nick Chubb, 512 yards and 6 touchdowns. Derwin James, casually. Man, that roster, Joey Bosa. Man, that roster is stacked. Miles Garrett, Denzel Ward. Gonna be rough. It's gonna be bad. Oh, hey, we gotta stop. Just do that every time. Yes, relocates Browns to the division. What?
Look at the numbers for Harris in last week's game.
Oh. 20 carries, flag on the first play. Holding. Great start. Wow, Atlanta. You lost to the Jets. All right, Mahomes. I like that you just turned the Jets into the best team in football. What the hell?
That's my thought. If they have Mahomes, can he make the Jets first down
pick up? I guess. This is going to be a rough time.
Happy?
I don't think so. I'm just glad Mahomes isn't in, you know, the Brown. Then I cry. The most Jets thing ever. All right, Jonathan Taylor, one rush, 26 yards. It's pretty good at the football.
Play action.
So this offense will head back out there already in pass interference. Thanks to the interception. I challenged Denzel Ward. He pass interfered my tight end.
To him quickly here as he stopped right around the 13.
I'll take it.
A gain of 3, second down. They'll run with Harris. A nice display of powerful running, but it takes him only to the 7.
He oh, I got picked! A gain of 3 last play. I did a fade and it got picked. Pick up 6. Or Ronnie Harris.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, they went down and scored a field goal. We're okay.
The pressure right. This sucks.
Man, that's 3 X factors on that defense. No, but they can be.
Ready to get their next drive underway. And right now they're saying
Ruggs go burr. 2 drives, 2 touchdowns. Henry Ruggs go burr.
Can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it.
If I keep it on the ground, I'll be okay. I was wrong.
Nearly a turnover, but it's incomplete.
No, but he did get leveled.
Fortunate to retain possession there, and it's second down.
Man, I'm having a tough time. Darnell Mooney, go, go. That's Derwin James. Oh God, I'm okay. Touchdown. Yes. You want to hear a joke? What are the pronouns of a chocolate bar? Hershey. Did it. Stop them again. All right, time to go down and score. I'm having low scoring games and it's weird.
The Packer offense ready to get
scared to throw this ball. I'm not gonna lie. Oh God. Joey Bosa. Man, that sucks. Sucks a lot. Nope. Joey Bosa. Ah! Okay. This is what must be like to face the Chargers. Get a couple of first downs, run some plays, run some clock, allow their defense to get to their breath. Joey Bosa on one side, Myles Garrett on the other, Derwin James up the middle. Yeah, this is real fun. Okay. Got something to drink. Oh, Justin Jefferson's hurt. Oh, I have 6-3. Claypool hasn't even touched the field yet. You want a receiver? Claypool and a third for Jalen Waddle.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. Tie ball game, still a little more than a minute to go in the half. The question, can they put something together here, try to take that lead into intermission?
I would have to think that would be the goal for sure. I don't think you sit on anything here. Here's your opportunity. Push it downfield, as you mentioned. It's a tie game.
If he does
disaster on your part, you've got that in your back pocket. Go ahead and try and get some points and feel great going into the half.
What's his catching? Or carry? All of a sudden, they've got a first look in the red zone. I don't want. On the draw, game well. CeeDee Lamb. I really should have edited my depth chart and have my receivers actually play in packages.
And the Packers are looking at first and goal as he's tackled all the way down at the 2-yard line. Fields now to throw.
CeeDee Lamb, CeeDee Lamb. And he's gonna take it in. Touchdown. You gotta be careful on that no huddle. Justin Fields. You gotta be careful in the huddle. No, I'm just saying you have to be careful because you're gonna run out of plays quick.
This offense ready to get back out there as they have the football to start the third quarter.
Yep, it's a back heel. Okay. Oh, that was Henry Ruggs. Henry Ruggs, go Burr!
It's a gain of 12, and the Packers have the first.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs,
I don't
taking
play
their time, and making it work.
They'll run on first down. It's Harris.
Competitive Madden is awful. Just shy of the 45. Competitive Madden is terrible.
Former Falcon in on the tackle. After the pickup of five, here's second and five.
Just chuck it deep, I guess. Into the border.
Enemy territory just across midfield at the 49.
He keeps us
7 yards there and a first down.
He's a big boy.
But he has good speed too.
That's gonna be caught by Pitts. And he's going to get this one down to the edge of the red zone. He got 29 yards that time.
To the 27. I've somehow scored 14 points on this defense. So you know how I have the number 2 defense? The Browns have to have number 1, right?
The 23-yard line. Despite the completion, they're going to wind up losing 3 there. Second down. It looked like the defense, they were ready for that one.
Really left him almost no room to work after catching the ball. He
could throw every back. The book at him. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Sandwich between Garrett and Bosa. All right, well, this sucks. That's sack number 6 in 5 games. Mooney. Joey Bosa got hurt. So, Moody's quickly becoming my favorite downfield target. Yeah, it's kind of nice. I miss my tight end. Is he? Henry Ruggs, go Burr! It's so nice to have it happen to someone else. Henry Ruggs go burr.
And now you understand why it's so easy to get so many yards even when you don't try.
Both
it just
offenses
happens.
Have been
they
clicking
really
in this with
up.
A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. They start the drive here with Gainwell.
Oh, running back thing is nice.
Way forward for about four.
Making dinner.
Six. And what do they start thinking about burning these timeouts? They've got all three.
Probably the same time, three or four.
You have to start right now. Here's the time, and that means you've got to stop them on defense.
I would. That wouldn't even be bad. Do that all day. It would be going in at 11 a.m. Oh, Kemet, you really, really should cover him. Like, I get it. He's not that good, but cover him, goddammit. Cole Clement. Why? Are they bad? I just grabbed what they had.
They've got a first and 10 as they look to try and finish this.
Oh my god, Myles Garrett.
It looks like he'll throw here. Eluding the pressure.
All right, Myles Garrett ate alive Jonathan Taylor. He's now out of the game. I don't know where he went. But he's gone now. Now it's Antonio Gibson. He got deleted from existence. Justin, what the hell was that? Oh, Gibson just broke his ass.
It's a 5-yard pickup for the moment. Let's see what our referee says.
Not enough. Run more.
You need your wide receivers as blockers. Sometimes they get a hold.
The big runs. Tyler Bass kicking a 57-yarder.
They do on the perimeter. In this case, got caught holding, and this one will come back.
Not yet.
The Bengals going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what.
Okay, Jonathan Taylor, just spin Joey Bosa off. That's nice. Do that more. Hit pointer or. Antonio Gibson.
Muscles him off. And a pretty little juke move there on a nice game. Now the Bengals
spun again
for their third and final timeout as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next.
Let me run the read option against Joey Bosa with Justin Herbert. This is a great idea. How about we don't do that?
And down inside the 10 here before he's out of bounds right around the 7. Fields, we know he has the good mobility. He flashes it there as he scrambles for the first down. That is an absolute
backbreaker.
She was
with an engage eight.
And I just
you think you got
right.
Him stopped good coverage.
I'm back go for him.
He's able to pick up the first with his
fair.
Defensively,
oh,
kicks into your psyche and hurts.
Woo! 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 It's free real estate. That's Derwin James. He spun him off too. All right. He'll have the trifecta if he wants to spin Myles Garrett. Fuck that. This is Jonathan Taylor.
Really could have used that stop trailing here in the fourth. They get 3 yards closer.
13 attempts, 91 yards. Pretty good. Herbert also has his X factor.
And he'll get it down close to the goal line, but not quite in. This
Jonathan Taylor spun a Wosu. No.
Takes it in for the score on the game's final play, so it doesn't affect the outcome. Put a little whipped cream on top to their ending.
As our friends in Bayou Country would say,
Rossman.
That's a little lead, yeah, a little extra on top.
I've thrown it less than 20 times. One point is out.
Victory. I think
Jonathan Taylor. Joey Bosa's hurt. Yeah, in this game specifically. Normally I do, but like, man. In an attempt not to get Justin Herbert murdered, I'm gonna just run the ball. This game went much better than I expected it to, I'll be honest. I was expecting death. How'd your game go?
I beat the Bengals by 2 touchdowns.
Wow.
It's the Bengals without Burrow.
No, not yet. Alright, Dippy. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I beat the Browns 24-3. Eh, who would have guessed? Turns out my defense is pretty good. What's she eating? She looks up at you. She's like, Where'd she get that? What do you got, Yuki? 89%. Yeah, napkin. What are you doing? Sit. Sit, boy. Sit. Boy's off. Herbert and Joe Burrow both have an upgrade point. I feel like Justin Herbert and Joe Burrow is a good quarterback room. I burped. Combines the two best. I got a throw power. He has 97 throw power. Plus two throw power to Joe Burrow. He has 8. Oh, God, they did him dirty. He has 88 throw power. Who? Joe Burrow, he had 86 when before the upgrade. Ew. I'm ready. Legion had the 30th ranked defense. Ooh. I'm sorry, what? They're first in sacks at 17. Yep. This is my shot space. I play. Choose a team name. My favorite. What? I don't know. What's the difference between a child and a prostitute? God, you sick bastard. I'm not sure where this is going. Weekly strategy. They say more you better than the rest. Who me? I never would have guessed. Rookie, but I do it like a vet. I like that money. Weekly strategy. I play the Baltimore Ravens. Rip me. Damn. I don't think one of my receivers has hit 80 yet because I run the ball too much. I like that money. Baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss. I'm not even you watching. Wham. Why aren't you using that coffee pot that we spent $150 on? I don't give a shit. I don't drink coffee. All right, Ravens. Let's do this. Edit uniform. Actually, I'll stick with my ways because Baltimore. They'll text me eventually.
Eventually.
I'm sure I'll get an answer one day. All right, Herbert, 9-6. That's not great. Jonathan Taylor, 457 yards and 3 touchdowns. CD Lamb, 12 receptions, 135 yards and a touchdown. This is the first time I've checked the NFL. Yeah, I lost. Rip me because all my good players were on a bye week and I got fucked. Mason Crossbar helped a little bit. Yeah. I was like, oh, they play the Bengals? I'll be fine. Yeah.
It didn't go so well. Yeah, they did.
Oh, my God, Jonathan Taylor. 34-yard run.
I just have best uniforms in the NFL.
Buying time to his left. There's the rookie from LSU with Jamar Chase. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. Call that a very strong gain of 24.
First play of the game, it's just like a really bad pass that was basically a throwaway. It's not like a throwaway. But Jamar Chase, like, you know what? I got this. I'm going to catch it.
Oh, that's not fair. And now room to run. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. And 22 more yards there and another first down.
Okay, CD, what are you doing, man? How is that a wide receiver option? And this man does a curl.
Like to complete a pass that's not to the opponent.
Sure it is. Oh my God, Baltimore! Stop it! Your defense sucks ass. Uh-oh. I hope it's not Baltimore. Or anyone in my division.
Alright,
CD.
10-yard rush. As he's tackled at about the 21. They pick up 10, but it'll still lead to a fourth down. Here we go with Williams.
Jefferson Goldberg.
Flag comes in from the umpire after a gain of about 4.
And Rex also Goldberg.
That time the right guard's
dead.
Doogie. Thank God for my defense being Jesus. Well, you know, Jonathan Taylor, 3 rushes, 41 yards.
A quick burst there, and he nicely
casually.
A pretty decent game. Here's a second and 5 now from the
25. He's fine. Yeah.
Looking to throw. Fields. And that is
incomplete. Cole Clement. Down. He was so open. They went down and scored a field goal again.
He's gonna float this one deep right side.
CD Lamb. Oh God, who is that? He's coming in hot. Oh God. Elliot. Whoever that is. No idea. Where's Patrick Queen? He on your team? Green. Yeah, I was like, Patrick Queen isn't up the middle anymore, is he? Okay. Alright, it took away my passing lane. Oh, alright, Andrew Ruggs didn't go burr. It got picked. Marcus Peters. No, it got there. It just, he got undercut. All right, now I'm down. I'm having a rough day. Oh, it got tipped. It got tipped and it got picked again. All right, this is rough. This is Baltimore all over again. Wait. Oh, God. I'm losing by 13. All right.
Back to throw again. Bearing it out deep.
All right, well. Three picks in the first half. This is going well.
Justin Fields, but the receiver was wide open. He overthrew a deep pass by 20 yards.
So this offense will head back out there already in excellent field position thanks to the interception.
Man, Baltimore is like playing the greatest defensive game of their life. Nah, it's Baltimore. God, I can get no spacing whatsoever. Like, at all. They're just playing man, and they're just all covering everybody, and it's pissing me off. Please, Kemet. Come on! You gotta come down with one! Nobody. I have Justin Herbert. He's fat. Yeah, he's not that fast. Justin Jefferson, go Burr! His first read wasn't there. Heck, his second read wasn't there. But he bought himself a little extra time scrambling out of the pocket, got to the sticks, and picked Justin Jefferson, go Burr. 2 minutes to play in his first. Yeah, I get ball. I got a shot. So it's first and goal, and a great opportunity to get that lead back before the break. That's zone. That's zone. Out of the gun, Fields, escaping the Jefferson. Oh, Baltimore, somebody got hurt. Good. Somebody in Baltimore got hurt. I might be able to save this game. It depends on if I score here. I know, right? Cole Kemet? He's on the bench. Oh, he got murdered, but it's okay because pick. I think they killed my quarterback. Please? Roughing the passer. Thank God. I'll take it. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3 yard gain. And not much. Maybe a yard up to the 29.
That's a fucking fight, mate. The ability to flow from his inside spot and stop that one as a line of scrimmage. Nice linebacker play.
Is it Kemet? Kermit? Mahomes is hurt though.
Oh, he's got his
Justin Herbert, rushing touchdown. Alright, cut it to a one score game after being down 27-7. Defense? Defense! Alright, it's a one score game. Third quarter, we got a shot. Yeah, we bet on the Patriots game next week. Yeah. Me? Not a chance. Absolutely not a chance. Okay, don't you worry. When my Chargers, you know, torch them, you'll understand. Patriots have sucked for like 3 years. It sucked when Brady was still there.
Because he lines up on the right side of the formation, just works his way across the field. I really like how they were in sync on that one. He spotted the open.
He's on the Bucks.
And his quarterback found him, and they get a first down.
Antonio Brown's on that team.
3 yards the game there, second down.
Bam.
Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
What's Clyde Edwards-Helaire, you? Nope. He's telling me a game is starting. Oh, my thing went off. Yeah, a basketball game came on. A basketball game. Well, alright, it's 4th and 3. I gotta go for this. This is gonna be the make or break of the game right here. I got Henry Ruggs on a slant. Henry Ruggs, go Burr! Henry Ruggs went Burr.
Ready to get their next drive.
First down.
Underway. Well, they just gave up the score to tie it. That's the bad news. The good
yeah, a little
news.
Bit.
Plenty of time in this fourth quarter to try to grab that lead back.
Don't turn it over. Don't turn it over. Fantastic. I'm glad I'm unable to run.
Oh, come on. You're going to give me a holding call two game? Cut me a break, goddammit. Well, Washington lost to Kansas City. All right, Justin Jefferson. Go Burr. Justin Jefferson went Burr. Touchdown. It was a bad throw, but it doesn't matter. Justin Jefferson went Burr. Touchdown. That puts us in the lead. And then they went down and scored field goal. Man up three deep. What the hell? Three deep? All right, I'm going to just scramble with Herbert and force him not to do that. All right. They're playing three deep. Well, not anymore.
The gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
Hey, crack addicts, what are you doing?
Getting down to the good stuff, all tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back, and they're facing a big third down now in this tie ball game. On the handoff, Gainwell. Not going to get it done. He'll come up well short of the
I need the field goal.
The 21. And now we'll see a timeout used on defense as they stop
Let's
it
run
right
some clock.
Break with 157.
This is a rough game.
Tie game, fourth quarter.
Yeah.
Going for this thing on fourth down. They snap it to Fields. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert. And they turn it over. Boy, it looked like a tie game as we drop you back in and the offense gets set to take
Justin over. Jefferson, go Burr! Touchdown.
On first down,
that's his third Fields. Touchdown of the game.
Eluding the pressure right.
Oh, come on. They went down and scored. I have... You're killing me, game.
To avoid the contact. Now the Bears going to use the second of their timeouts. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. Back to throw. Fields. He'll check this one down to Gainwell. Now the Bears will use their third and
man up three deep, huh?
As they'll talk things over.
I got three timeouts, though.
Second down play.
Jefferson is in field goal range. All right. I am. I got one play left to try to get in the end zone. Otherwise, we're going to overtime. I could, but I also want to win.
On the hook up there, and it's a first down. Some good games going
yeah.
on in the early window. This might be the best of the bunch. From the red zone now.
He took a sack!
Flush to his right.
Am I out of field goal range now? Because that would suck.
And down inside the 10 here.
64 yards? Is that makeable?
7 yards on the play, and it'll bring up a second down.
Let me try to
his arms. Well, you got a quarterback out of the pocket
get out of bounds real quick.
I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is because you got to get his attention because now you're in scramble drill.
All right, 3 seconds left. I'm on the 40. That's doable.
And he found the right spot for the completion.
And they'll get this from the
57.
Pick up a three. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down.
I think I missed it. I missed it! Fucking Baltimore! Every time!
And Harris is not gonna get there. Great work defensively to stop him short. Now the Packers gonna go ahead and use the second.
Can't do anything, man. I went down and came out of a 3-score deficit. My defense gave up 38 points. What am I supposed to do?
They failed once in this spot earlier, but the offense will stay.
God, I'm 5-1 now.
Oh no.
They run for it with Harris.
I wanted the perfect season, damn it.
Alright,
I'm ready. My bike.
Sims,
God.
So it's all over. A Green Bay victory. And I know I'm not breaking any news when I say that any road win in this league is a good one.
No doubt.
But it's a double bonus when you get a victory on the road in your division.
And when you start a season Each team breaks down their schedule in different ways. Some do it every four games, right? Let's go quarterly. Others say, listen, we've got to take care of our home field. And, you know, out of a 16-game season, if you get eight at home, at least win seven at home and split our road games. That's what you're trying to get done. So you're exactly right.
Yep, I need you to advance it. Let's get activated. We're just sitting here. I have no idea. I bought four because we could. I just bought four because I could. Rip. Loses. Loses. I only used two. What's your record currently? Rip. Yep. Did you win?
Nope.
I'll do it. I'll go with the tradition. I like the traditional, but the hybrid's also cool. Looks traditional. I'ma give it all into the last minute. New breakout player. Who? Who is it? Justin Jefferson, 4 TDs, 2 touchdowns, 200 yards. All right, Justin Jefferson. Who do they got me taking? Noah Daniels and Jordan Battle. Trade deadline, isn't it?
I turned it off.
Ah. Weekly strategy. Only religion was the moon. Made a couple million hallelujah. That it was a toy. Four teams without quarterbacks because we stole them. Who has Mac Jones? You?
Patriots. He has like
the Yeah, but he was a first-round quarterback. You're supposed to have all of them.
It wasn't first-round quarterback. It was the top player, you know.
Oh. But, man, that's less fun.
No, I'm good. There are so many fucking busts from this draft. And your draft would look even worse because some people have already flamed out of the league.
You right. Alright then, what I need to draft, a quarterback. Honestly, tight end's my biggest need. The only thing that worries me, right, about Sunday is, Bill Belichick likes to tear apart second and first year quarterbacks.
Yeah.
Like, Justin Herbert's good, but that's Bill fucking Belichick. And if Murray has an interception and a fourth one. They've been bad though. Every loss they've given up over 40 points.
That's why I have to carefully select.
Nothing on the scoreboard. 0-0.
Alright, Herbie.
Gets ready to take over the football.
Maybe not 3 interceptions again, eh?
Fields on first down.
Justin
and his
Fields
throw is going to be incomplete. So, Charles, you talk about offense in this week 8 of the 2021 campaign. Now, normally, this
your button around the corner. Oh, there goes Jefferson.
This now a 17-game regular season.
All right.
And because of that, seems like not now maybe more than ever, this. Getting your open week to occur later in the season, that could be a pretty big advantage.
What the fuck is happening behind me? Okay, Matt.
God, and my fucking tackles hurt. Already have his X factor. How does McCourty? Okay, Jefferson, you've dropped 3 straight balls. Go fuck yourself.
And now, as you pointed out, the possibility of it becoming huge.
It's a
likely. Most teams want that later open date because
it's
of injuries, you know, getting that rest before the playoff push, all of those things. Sometimes when you get an open date early in the season, it's not very much of an advantage. You might be playing well,
finally caught a ball.
Momentum. This is a big
after
deal.
4 targets.
Definitely like it. The later, the better. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a 3rd and 10.
Having a rough time.
I've thrown 3 incompletions, but the incompletions were like, you know.
Back to
like
throw.
Throw 20 yards off.
Open man, that's Devontae Smith. And he's going to have the Packers first down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. Justin Fields,
me a second
the quarterback, gets the completion there. CD, what do you think the key is to stopping this talented former Buckeye?
Pressure, pressure, pressure. Rookie quarterbacks have to survive the initiation of the pressure of the NFL. Now, his athleticism can scare you a little bit because if he evades it, he can go a long way. But in the beginning, you want his eyes to go to the rush,
catching
not downfield. So bring those extra guys and see if he can handle it.
And Fields gonna have the first down before sliding to a hole.
Right to the linebacker. What are you doing, Herbert? Right to him.
Running with it and picking up a first down.
You're asking, look, Herbert, I love you and your awesome hair, but man, you're asking to get benched for Joe Burrow. I want to talk about it. All right, Mooney, just do that over and over again and we'll be fine.
Coordinator, you've got some extra work to do to prepare for him.
Next man up mentality.
So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now.
It's time for Henry Ruggs to go for.
Looking to throw. Fields setting up the screen.
Jefferson.
Gain
let's get a touchdown here, boys.
Throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained. So they're behind schedule.
Patriots are making my life hell.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly.
6 of 13 for 109 yards and an interception. Great stat.
Jamar Chase.
Does that shock you?
The Packers
Jefferson
ready to get their next drive.
He got cocked.
And they come into this one off the loss over the weekend, but you say if you're going to
illegal block. Yeah, I heard you.
This is the week to do it.
Oh, it certainly is because you get right back out there. You don't have time to dwell on things. And look, your game plan is going to be a little more limited, but so is theirs. So that's when you just appeal to your top players. Guys, you make plays in this one, we out-execute them, we can walk away with a win.
After 1-7-3, the score on EA Sports. He takes us from
down
the 30 to the 34.
All right.
On 3rd down, here's Harris. And he's able to get the first before he's taken down at the 36.
Oh my god, that was monstrous pick. Get on the ground. Them. He just dove in the air and picked it off. I'm so annoyed. Yeah, you know. What was that? That was way too high, Herbert. I miss Kyler Murray. Pat Freiermuth, the intended target, to throw again on second down. Justin Jefferson, go burr! Right. Justin Fields goes burr because they decided to leave the ball. And we missed the PAT. God, this game. That was the most Chargers thing on the planet to miss the fucking PAT. Run with Harris out of the shotgun. And he'll take it from the 18 to the 15. Yes. Oh, watch shaking up. JJ still down here following that last right. play. TJ Watt becomes Brown. Cries. I know. Cries in Steeler. Like it. And this play gets blown up. They'll lose yardage back at the 17. God. They'll wind up losing three. And now it's third down. Trying to get Jefferson the X Factor. Killing. Operating from the gun.
Fields. They've blitzed Justin right. Fields. That was your first mistake.
I've done that. He's gonna come up well shot. Your second mistake was playing Justin Fields. Right. What? Murray Ruggs, is it time to go burn? Nah, Gibson. I haven't been able to run it because I'm always down.
The camera broke.
Oh, running team. That's why I keep throwing picks, because I have to become one dimension. I've become you. Darnell Mooney is currently becoming my favorite receiver. He's just bailing me out of everything, and it's wonderful. I'm just trying to get Jefferson X Factor. Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And last time, one play interception, so this offense, they should be fresh. Well, if I can get him to 200 yards, it's not going to be an issue, but I have to either get him four touchdowns or 200 yards, and it's looking like the touchdowns aren't going to happen. A lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give him a chance. Maybe play action. No. I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in him, and let him fling
it. Can I take it?
No. To throw his Fields.
Oh, he was hit as he threw it there, and that one winds up incomplete. Receiver coaches preach to their guys all the time. Separation, that's what's going to make
five
the play
wide
successful.
That time it was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate. Just run it with Kirby. Away and not intercepted. Oh, that was an unnecessary roughness. Well, this throw caught left side. I think he hurt and Justin Herbert. First down as the tackle's made here at the Cardinals 38-yard line. Throwing again is Fields. Yep, Justin Herbert's out. All right, Joe Burrow, you have 88 throw power. You make me sad. As a Charger. Ever. We get the Bledsoe treatment. Oh my god, that was nuts. Touchdown, Jefferson. 30-yard touchdown for Jefferson. Ready to get their next drive underway. Come on, defense! You wonder if they might try and put something together, even if it's just to get into field goal range. Herbert's back.
No.
Meanwhile, Fields' throw is taken in by Wallace. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. 28 yards the gain there on the catch and run.
Well, this is an awfully tough route to defend in man coverage because he lines up on the right and runs a crossing route back to the other side of the field. So as a defender, you're not only trailing him the whole way, you're also looking out for your own guys to make sure you don't get yourself picked off. And then you can't catch up in time to prevent the completion.
Eluding the pressure right.
Yeah, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down.
Looks to me, partner, like he's learned a little bit, because earlier in the game, I think he was trying to force a lot of throws into some windows that just weren't open.
Yeah, the interceptions had plagued him, especially a second interception, really a bad throw.
So maybe hate that I have to change there. My yeah, entire no offense. I think he learned. Oh, God, that was terrible, Herbert.
Serve to take that type of a physical approach against him the rest of the game. He's had his way so far, but on that last one, that worked quite well for the defense.
Throwing it in on second and 10, Fields. And he'll find Chase on the right side, complete. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. 22 yards
right,
there,
Jeff.
A first down.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago, because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
I have no idea what Jefferson's at. Probably a lot.
Rondale Moore with his first career. This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter.
Oh, okay, he got it. 324 of my 333 passing yards are to Justin Jefferson.
And he'll be taken down.
All right, now I can actually win the game.
Across midfield. A good pickup there, 26 yards.
Maybe it's happening. Oh, no, CeeDee Lamb. It wasn't Ruggs. I was like, it was about to happen.
Get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the
20. Oh my God, they stopped me.
Right in succession as this one goes for 27.
So annoyed. Get in there, Gibson. Touchdown. 31 seconds left. Stop them, defense.
On this drive, so good. They moved the ball down the field with very little resistance defensively, but they better be prepared for some.
And he's got it.
They tied it. They fucking tied it. I'm so mad.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are you going to do?
Going to overtime.
From what you did before, because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters, because you know they'll make some adjustments.
And he stopped right at the 25 after a gain of 5.
That's a really nice job
event.
By them picking
Stop.
Up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
They went down and scored a touchdown. Gave up 40 points. Thanks, defense.
And this will be a Packers first down as he gets this up past the 30. They're going to hurry back to the line now.
I like that my defense just died.
They stick to the ground game on first down. It's Williams.
Patriots.
And not a lot of daylight. Not really daylight inside as he's going to be stopped right at the line of scrimmage. Brings up second down.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage.
I think I lacked that pass rush thing again.
Well, thanks for joining us here on a Thursday night in the NFL. Third quarter, second and 10 coming up. They'll hand it off now.
All right, well, I have an X factor in Justin Jefferson now. I'm ready. I'm sad.
No,
I'm gonna go eat.
Nice and not allowing any lanes to
I have to eat three meals a day. Eats third meal, calls fat. All right.
And this one complete to Smith.
All right. I'm gonna go eat some dinner.
Midfield across the 45 before going
later.
Panay Sewell, the seventh overall pick, hit with a penalty there. The Cards going nickel. An extra defensive back out there now on third down. Off play action. Fields rolling to his right. Now he's going to throw deep right side. A fight for it, and this is caught. What a catch. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
In our pregame meeting, all they talked about was keeping him hemmed in and wanting him to make his throws from the pocket, because they knew he was pretty dangerous if he got outside, and he just showed it right there. Pretty good arm, too.
So the offense, a little antsy, the flag comes out, and a 5-yard penalty. Yeah, that'll be accepted, of course, and that moves him back 5. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down, but a nice little gain. 9 yards on the carry there, and that will be the final play of quarter number 3. One quarter remains here in this Thursday night matchup. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Again, it's Harris on second down. Call it a gain of 1 yard, and it's going to bring up 3rd and 5.
They know that old expression, it's not my night. It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
Every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play. That's into the hands of Pitts, the tight end. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets it down to the 30 there. So instead of giving them another 3rd down, they'll decline it, brings up 4.
Now that's smart football right there. You don't even have to really spend a lot of time considering it. Just know that you're probably going to get the ball back. Good job declining that penalty.
And here's a big one now. Try to hold this lead. They're going to go for it here on 4th down. And he's able to pick up the 1st down here before he goes down at the 26. And I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely, you want to bleed things out at this point, right? Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage, and put the onus on the defense. Do they have to use timeouts? What are they going to do to stop you? You're taking charge.
That's a gain of 4 here in the 4th quarter, with them leading by 4 on the scoreboard. Clock continuing to run. They'll probably wind this all the way before snapping it on 2nd down. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And he'll be taken down near the 20 at the 21. Just a 1-yard pickup there, and it's going to make it 3rd down at 6. Now the objective there, I mean, yes, the positive gain, that's nice, but work some clock.
Yeah, you're exactly right, but the problem for them is still within a possession. So they can't just sit on it running the ball. They'll have to find a way to throw it effectively as well.
And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the 2. They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal.
Couldn't just sit on it here, could they? Had to throw the ball 3rd down. Got the big completion in the pickup. Fresh set of downs now. They've got to feel great.
And defensively, a backbreaker. So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back. They've got it 1st and goal as they search for what could be a game-sealing touchdown. And they will stop him after a fairly minimal pickup. And now we'll see a timeout used on defense as they stop it right out of the break with 1:57 to go in the ballgame. An ideal down and distance to try to finish this thing off. 2nd and inches. They'll try to run with Harris. And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. And quickly we're going to get another stop here with 1:54 left as they call the timeout defensively. A lot of tired bodies on that field, but this is a big play, 3rd and goal. They'll try and run with Harris, and he'll take this one in for a Packer touchdown. So now we're in the final minute of the game in the 4th quarter as this offense gets ready to take over. And he'll manage to pick up about 4. It's 2nd down. The Cardinals forced to burn their 3rd and final timeout as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the game. Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6. They stay on the ground. This time it's Williams. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. And now on 3rd down, they'll need to get it to the 36 to pick up the 1st. Again, it's Williams. And he can only get this to the 42-yard line. And that is not near enough. Only 1 yard of the pickup there, and it's going to leave him with a 4th down. it's Williams. And he's not even going to come close to picking up the first. They stop him right at the line of scrimmage. But Charles, a one-score game. Down to the end we went. They had one final play in that one-score game. We all knew what was coming, the Hail Mary. They just couldn't get it done.
Wasn't exactly complicated, was it? We all knew, as you said, and go long and see if we can find someone open. They didn't get it done. Someone's happy. Someone is not.
So for Green Bay, the win means they'll finish the first half at a respectable 5-3 record. And now they'll have a few extra days here before they face Kansas City next week. Meanwhile, for the Cardinals, they fall two games under 500 now at 3-5.
Talking about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gon' cap to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talk his body, wonder how he felt watching his dog basketball. I had to tell my wife to stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That ticket, he talking big hit, I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels counting, boy. They talking M's only. Industry music, they want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog basketball. I had to tell my wife to stop, he don't like to pass the ball. I wonder where that low is at, it was me against the wall. I was out here running plays, guess it paid off after all. 6'13", fat girl, her hat just got a star. She got a sis and I got a sis, we won't be sparing you. Chasing who? Pursuing who? I won't be chasing you. I'm from where I lost the count.
Offense will head back out there, already an excellent field position thanks to the interception. Play action, it's Fields. He'll buy some time right. And he is out of bounds, but first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down.
Now this play was all about the eyes. As he rolled out to his right, he kept one eye downfield and one eye on what was in front of him, and he ended up picking up some pretty good yardage.
Looking to throw on second down. Harris. Sliding out of touchdown, Packers. Justin Fields, his 17th touchdown now on the season. And the Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. 5-3, their record at the halfway point. And you have to imagine that there are folks saying, hey, if we do that again in the second half, we're 10-6 and we're a playoff team.
I do think, though, that they have a couple things working against them. And number one, the schedule, that's going to toughen up a bit because they've got some division games down the stretch. And those are always difficult. Number two, you know they've got to stay healthy. That's the key to getting to the playoffs and winning in the playoffs. But they've got a shot at it. This is a good football team.
Trying to get it to Chase, but it's intercepted. It's the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And he'll bring this one back to the 29. The offense set to take the field here as they have the football in the final minute of this first quarter. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And got his man complete. And he's finally taken down, and it's a big game there on what will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter. The Packers with the football here to begin the second quarter. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. They'll fake the handoff. Now Fields. They'll roll him out right. And this one is incomplete.
My first thought is surprise because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
That's incomplete, but there is a flag down. So hang on, a big call coming on third down. Well, the crowd doesn't like that. Was going to bring up fourth, now it's first.
They don't like it at all, do they? It brings them back into it, but really not in a positive way. Now they're angry. That can jangle a team a little bit as well. Pass interference ruined that series of downs for them.
They'll head out of bounds inside the 10. Mark him down at the 9. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain. The last drive, remember, similar situation. He forced a ball into coverage through the pick. He learned better there.
Yeah, similar to a golfer that's confronted with a shot that you just can't make. Sometimes you have to take your medicine, as they say, right? Just pull it down, take off, and go. Don't make something worse than what it was.
Back to throw. Harris. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far. It's second down.
When you see these catches that are made,
second and goal. Fields flush to his right. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Justin Fields. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And you know, it's certainly a lot of football left to play. We're not into December yet, but right now where we stand, they're in first place in their division, looking really good and looking to be a threat come January.
And are you one of those early holiday shoppers, partner? Are you one of those guys, get your list done? Because I think about what every team has on their holiday shopping list right now. What's the number one goal? Make the playoffs. Number two, win your division. Number three, and I think the biggest goal of all, try to get the number one seed so you get that first round bye and ensure you don't have to go anywhere in January and hopefully get to the Super Bowl that way.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Here's Fields. Escaping the pressure right. And Fields going to have the first down before sliding to a halt to avoid the contact. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down. Now it's Fields. Open man, that's the tight end, Freiermuth. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. A well-executed 22-yard gain. And he is going to lose yardage here. He was unable to shake free there. They'll cover him for a loss of a yard. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. Second and 11. Now Fields. Rolling to his right. And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. Justin. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And Charles, they trail here, though not really the fault of this offense.
No, they certainly did their part in the first half. But when you're in a shootout like this, you definitely want your defense to...
Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Juan Thornhill. Offense gets set
so
to take over.
Currently, Justin Fields has a rushing touchdown and a receiving touchdown.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive.
There's a thought. There's a thought. You could, like, put a quarterback at halfback and do the halfback pass with him.
I'll tell you what, a lot of those mid-range throws have been available. Oof. Because sometimes teams get too concerned about the deep ball.
So Kyler Murray is going to be on the cover of next year's Madden, right?
There's a lot of game left.
Kyler Murray gets hurt. Cries and Kyler Murray. Cries and cards.
Oh, it's time to give a little credit there to the defense. They played that very well because it was a drag route, and he ran it a little shallower than normal as he worked straight across the field. He was hoping he'd get right behind the defensive line. But once he made the catch, nowhere to turn upfield and gain any yardage.
I live for the day of Chargers players on the cover of Madden. We've got a week. I do. Madden curse, though. Yuki! Stop it. Hey, my one player is ready to negotiate, good neighbors. I think I'll give him a 7-year, $1 million deal.
And he's going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33.
Okay. You're being a wonky dog. Wonky.
He's got his tight end from his right side. Now a look at Smith, not sure exactly what happened, but he's still down.
Oh my, offensive
line. We'll step aside and get it up there and we return to KC. Again, Fields. Firing quickly, but it's incomplete.
Everything about that play tells you about
today's NFL offenses and what they're doing. Shut up! You can't just be a guy. Justin Jefferson had two upgrades. Yeah. Two upgrades for Jefferson. I really should edit my depth chart.
This
oh,
will be caught. It's
Ronald.
And he's gonna take it in.
Touchdown. Alright, let me edit my depth chart.
I no longer have a lead.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And we have seen a lot on the scoreboard here in this quarter. So you sometimes you talk to me about tendency breakers on these defenses struggling. Are there tendency breakers on defense?
Swap you too.
All defensive coordinators keep something
Jefferson. Henry Ruggs, go burr. Darnell Mooney.
The biggest thing is make sure these guys encourage
got 98
speed. Pick themselves up.
He Higgins, right now, Claypool. Claypool's at the bottom of my depth chart.
It really has, especially as of late.
Hold up. Stop! God! Hold on.
It's the Packers who have the football, but in need of points as we begin
quarter
number four. And he's upended after a gain of two.
What if I move Claypool to tight end?
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the
give me a moment. Give me a moment. I need a tight end. So. I don't need him to. He's 6'4 with 92 speed. Yeah. Get it? Bigger. I hope it. What's overall is he? 86. All right. Tight end issue solved. I didn't even think of that. Why didn't I think of that? I am an idiot. You right? Practice squad. You can just bring Brandon Ayuk up. Alright, Brandon Ayuk, you get to become receiver 6 now. Alright. Oh, he gained the speed. He has 92 speed now, Brandon Ayuk. Yeah, now he has 92 speed. No, he had 91. Alright. From the gun, here's Fields. Move Adam Trotman down to the practice squad. Alright. So, tight end issue is solved, I guess.
An incomplete pass on first down that leads to a second and 10.
What do you pay? I should move to right end. I can't believe it took me this long to think about that. Pure cheat, though. A tight end with 92 speed?
How is Justin Fields downfield if he's in the pocket and threw the ball? What?
Ah, I see now my issue. My left outside linebacker is a 67 overall.
Alright.
I didn't even think about it. I'm gonna move David Collins to left outside linebacker real quick. It didn't even occur to me. Alright, that's much better. 84 speed, still solid. Micah Parsons. I'm tempted to move to middle backer. I'm gonna move Micah Parsons to middle. Is he? Moving to edge. Okay. David Collins. I'm thinking about moving Jamin Davis. He's got 90 speed. Dante. Let's move. Do the strong safety. I'm an idiot. I really should be moving these. I didn't think to move these players around. Chip, get out the window.
We're tied at 36, 1 minute left.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over.
Part two. I love part two. Part two.
On first down, it's Fields.
Electric Boogaloo. Alright, who's my slot boy?
Devontae Smith, the intended receiver, but it'll be second down.
Alright, depth chart.
Looking to throw. Fields. He'll find Gainwell out of the backfield. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. The Packers gonna use one of their timeouts.
Deeper. As the clock shows, right in this Claypool, that's real nice.
Quarter number four.
Kristen Wirfs, Mike Onowu, Lloyd Cushenberry. Damian Lewis, Trent Steele. Is Wirfs hurt?
So here's a first and 10 at the 38.
Christian Wirfs, Jedrick Wills must be hurt. Is he hurt?
Play action. Fields.
Somebody's hurt. Because why is Jedrick Wills not starting left the tackle?
The 45. Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts. As he'll stop it with just over 40 seconds.
I like that I could put Chase Claypool at tackle and he'd be a 45 overall.
Pretty high.
I'm gonna swap you two and have no idea why that was happening.
shotgun snap, Fields. He will find his man Chase complete. Now a second timeout called for by the defense.
Okay, Micah Parsons left backer.
Seconds to go in the game.
So right
from
backer.
Inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18.
Where's Saban Collins?
Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. And he'll protect himself at the end here as he winds up getting pretty decent yardage. The Chiefs quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts as they'll stop him with a little over 30 ticks to go in the football game. Facing a second and three, ball on the 10. Out of the gun, Fields. And a quick throw here, that's complete. Now this play doesn't go anywhere. Backwards, losing yardage to the 11.
But I have Mooney in the slot, but I'm going to move it to Henry Ruggs.
3 yards on third down.
Okay. All right. Now to face the Eagles. Now that I have a tight end and stuff. Yugi! Here, I'll turn on the screen share. You're going to see the pure cheese. How fast is, Kyle Pitts? Oh, so he's bigger Kyle Pitts. Perfect.
Obviously a huge touchdown for their team, but a big touchdown for a rookie quarterback here to be able to break the tie in the fourth quarter.
And he just shook off all the pressure too, because when you think about it, tie ball game, rookie quarterback, most of them are thinking, don't make a mistake.
Yeah. Josh Gordon's on the Eagles. Big play sway.
And they will head home next week to take on the Seattle Seahawks.
Steps foot on field suspended. Aw. See you guys next year. Pretty great. Remember that time Derrick Henry threw a pass? That was great. He's a big boy. Could you imagine Derrick Henry at quarterback? Alright, down 7 already. Great start.
6 weeks. You kick it like the benefactor's benefactor. Well, truthfully, we know you never been a factor. Well, honestly, the truth is that you've been an actor.